Let's smoke up some wings. I'm using my new seasoning, Buffalo Blend, link in bio, with some cornstarch. I'm gonna be setting the grill at 350 degrees. Smoke these until they reach an internal of 165. Then I'm gonna go ahead and sear it on the firebox. About a minute per side, get that nice char. And we're gonna toss it in some wing sauce. You guys can use whatever you like. This came out absolutely fantastic. Simple, delicious.